السلام عليكم ورحمة الله تعالى وبركاته. الحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على أشرف رسول الله وعلى آله وصحبه أجمعين أما بعد. Respected teacher, dear friends and audience, I should like to share with you some words about blue wave when the game became game. Yes, also known as the Blue Wave Challenge beginning 2016. The game reportedly consisted of a series of tasks assigned to players by administrators over a 15-day period. This game aimed the children between 10 and 14 years old. And this game is game to around 130 teenagers across Asia alone. This, according to reports in Salon, July 21. Dear friends, as we know, throughout 2017, the media in India has reported several cases of child suicide, self-harm and attempted suicide. Alleged to be a result of blowing, although the case has been officially confirmed. The teenagers generally take this risk because they are vulnerable and so prone to seeing violence. Also, it makes them feel they are a part of something that is bigger than them. Their audience, we think, has raised many questions of a blowing. That why are teenagers drawn to such games? Allegedly, looks players into something suicide. How does one identify this who are most vulnerable to the game and vicious diseases on the game? And what role parents and teachers play in preventing such challenges? Yes. We think we can find out many means to solve this problem. Let us try for it. Psychiatrist Jodi Kapoor said that people who are prone to play such games may themselves be going through psychological issues. That lack of focus, interest, feeling that, dear brothers, we think the blue wave reportedly created by a former coming in Russia is said psychologically provoke players to engage in direct self-destructive. Such individuals are lured towards challenges which give them sense of purpose while defying to socially accepted norm, which may they have failed. Thus for 50 days before finally winning the step of killing themselves. And the death of 14 years old Mumbai school boy Matrix Sahani reportedly took his own life as a part of entering the social media games called the Blue Wave. Yes, in August 2017, the government of the India's Ministry of Electronic and Information Technology requested that several internet companies all remove the links, which state uses the game. And the game said to run on run on to the game, the social media platforms, and described as a relationship between me and administrator and participant. Yes, we think about the blowing. I am concluding my words. Wa akhra.